Here comes Mr. in the tea bucket.
He's
scared of the wind.
Yeah, thanks.